Your team probably deals with a lot of questions where the answer is found outside Intercom. This happens a lot for queries about things like orders and deliveries, flights and bookings, subscriptions, payments, and account detail requests. When one of these lands in the inbox, teams often have to switch tabs to another system, app, or tool, check some information, and then make an update, all before switching back to let the customer know what's happened. Switching tabs and tools is a manual process that can really slow your team down, particularly if they get a lot of similar queries. But the good news is that this process can be entirely automated. All you need to do is take a workflow, an external system, and connect them so they can talk to one another, removing the need for your team to get involved and creating an even better experience for your customers. Let's take a look. In the Workflow Builder, open the Add Action drop-down menu. Here you'll find two features you can use to connect workflows to external systems. The first one is called Buttons from Custom Objects, and the second is called Custom Actions using the API. You'll need to configure these features before you can use them. So if you select one, you'll see some resources to help you get started. Okay, let's do a quick recap. You now know that annoying manual tasks that require your team to check or update things in other systems can be automated by building workflows that are connected to these systems. And the custom actions and custom objects are the two features which enable you to create this connection. Okay, now that you know the basics, the next lesson will walk you through the process of connecting external systems to your workflows.